Today, these three players are after big bucks to know how to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter DeMergen.
And welcome everyone to Press Your Luck. We're going to have big bucks today and hopefully no whammies because we're mighty competitive. You want to meet the three players right now vying for the big bucks? Let's do it, starting with our first player, Drew Hobbs. How are you, Drew?
Good to be here.
Good. Drew, where are you from?
I'm from Wilmington, Delaware originally, and I've moved out to Hawaii for a while, and now I'm heading back home in transit, so I stopped in Hollywood to play.
Kind of just surfing your way back to...
Surfing my way back slowly, yes. Very slowly.
Very slow.
Work.
Well, good luck today, Drew.
Thank you.
All right. Our second player is our champ, Kathy Bryant. Now, Kathy, you have $23,900 in cash. I have to ask this question. It's a strictly unbiased opinion by Kathy. Is this not the best television show in the history of television?
By far. Okay. There's really
arrest
no
my
competition.
Case. Arrest my case. Kathy, what are you going to do with the money?
Well, this may seem kind of trite, but my parents' 25th wedding anniversary is coming up, so I'd really like to give them a cruise or something.
No, that's real nice, Kathy. That's very nice. Let's see what happens today. Maybe you make some more money.
Yeah.
All right, third player is Louise Smith. How are you, Louise?
It's fine.
That's good. Louise, you lived for a while in a rather unusual part of the country.
Yes, it was in the Panama Canal Zone.
Ah.
I was very small, but I do remember the Gila monsters down there.
Ooh, those are poisonous big things.
Yeah.
Oh, but they're worse than whammies.
Yeah, they're ugly.
Whammies are ugly, too. I can say that. You shouldn't say that because they get a little uptight.
Oh.
But so you live down the Panama Canal Zone, and actually, I understand there's something else you can do that no one else in the world can do, Louise. Would you like to tell us what you can do?
Tie a cherry stem with my tongue.
Yes, this is it. I feel like Art Baker on You Asked For It. Do we have a cherry stem? Oh, we're fresh out, Louise. But if you win, will you do that for us?
Sure.
That's incredible. Are you ready?
Ready.
Okay. Give me a buzzer and answer three spins, a multiple choice answer one spin. Here's a question that could have global significance. What fraction of Americans think that the tooth fairy is a female? Drew.
Three quarters.
Is it three quarters, one quarter, or one half, Kathy?
Three quarters.
What do you think, Louise?
Three quarters.
The tooth fairy is a girl. Say three quarters of us. Kathy is spin, Louise is spin. What soft drink was invented in 1869 by a man named Charles Drew?
Coca-Cola.
By Charles Elmer Hyers. Is it Coca-Cola, root beer, or Dr. Pepper, Kathy?
Root beer.
What do you think, Louise?
Root beer.
Chuck Hyers invented root beer, and Kathy the two, and Louise the two. That's called the early buzzin' syndrome, when you get nailed, you know what I mean? All right, third question. What popular situation comedy pits a skirt-chasing guy named Sam Malone against the eternally... Kathy.
Cheers.
Against the eternally preppy Diane Chambers. Is it Cheers, Mary, or Kate and Allie? Drew?
I will have to say Cheers also.
What are you going to say, Louise?
Cheers.
Those the characters appear on Cheers. That's right. Drew to four, Kathy to five, and Louise to three. Here's one for the wise guys. What country's population has the highest IQ in the world? Kathy.
China.
Is it China, the United States, or Japan, Drew?
I'll say Japan.
What are you going to say, Louise?
Japan.
You'll find the highest IQs in Japan. Drew to five, Kathy says to five, and Louise goes to four, and you guys are up for big bucks. We've got Max to stay with us. We're coming back.